still not the quickest in the league by any stretch. Grossman interfering with Cronwall all the way back. They let that one go. Wraparound try, scores! Bertuzzi! Power play goal, there it is! 1-0! Intercepted at center. Advocator Zetterberg goes to the goal. There's a lead pass! And just shoveled it wide. Good back check.
With their third already tonight in the first period.
And Datsu kicks it ahead. A shot saved by Emery.
What a save that was. That was a 10-bell save by Ray Emery, I'm going to tell you, with his right toe. Pavel Datsyuk right there. I don't even know if he saw it. With Bertuzzi firmly planted right at the top of the crease like Holmstrom used to do. That's the way they want him to do it.
At the hash marks, Datsyuk goes in, knocked the rookie off the puck. And again, Pavel said, that's mine. You haven't been around long enough. Held is Bertuzzi. Wow. Penalty upcoming here to Philadelphia. Great work from Big Todd Bertuzzi. And it'll create a Red Wings power play opportunity.
Before we get a penalty other than a hooking call, it'll be holding.
Zetterberg now with it. Gets it back from Datsyuk. Cronwall halfway down. Zetterberg shooting wide. Datsyuk on the rebound. Nearly knocked it out of the air and in. Cronwall, Zetterberg to Alfredsson. Looks across. Cronwall fires. Go! Power play goal, 2-0.
What a pass by Alfredsson. 55 was lurking in the neighborhood there. Woo.
Datsyuk hops on that loose puck. He's joined by Cleary. Datsyuk right in on goal. Off the side of the net, Emery came out.
Oh, here's that great chance on a bad hop by the Flyers, and Datsyuk jumped on it. See right there, guys? The defenseman stayed in the middle until the last second. When he challenged Datsyuk, when he knew he was going to shoot the puck. Nicely played by Grossman. I don't think Pavel got that one where he wanted it. Kind of slid off the toe of the stick, but he's had a lot more jump to do, just like his tonight, like his mates have, over 40 minutes so far.
Zetterberg tried to slide one through. Cronwall, Datsyuk, oh. Scores! Nifty backhander by Pavel Datsyuk. 3 power play goals.
And 3 assists for Daniel Alfredsson, I believe. Holy mackerel. That was a dandy backhand, and that took exactly 31 seconds for Detroit to score another power play goal. There's Bertuzzi doing his thing right in front of the net. Does Emery see it? I don't think so. He looked, it was already in. He's going, where did that come from? Here's the look. Look at this. Oh, yeah. No chance at all. Right up over top of the right pad for Datsyuk. He didn't even look. Oh, not many guys can do that, but the magic man, Pavel Datsyuk. Look at that smile. Let it go, kid.
So
3 power play goals.
Cronwall, 2 assists and a goal tonight. Alfredsson, 3 assists. Pavel Datsyuk's got a
power play showed up. To come back to him to go install and let the change be made.
Pavel Datsyuk kicked it ahead to Zetterberg, and a shot scores!
Holy smoke.
Henrik Zetterberg, it's 4-2!
Pavel Datsyuk rang up about 75,000 points on the pinball machine, taking this puck off both feet at the blue line. Watch this. That thing bouncing like a hot potato. Look at him. Stick. Bert says, I'll get it. No, you won't. Kicks it with his left foot. Kicks it with his right foot. Imposes himself. Hold it right there, guys. Look at this play. Back here, the Flyers are all looking at Datsyuk. Can't get back into play. Covering Bert. What a pass. And a bullet drive that hits Emery and goes in the net. He might like to have it back as a simple wrist shot. But a huge goal and a great play by Datsyuk and Zetterberg. Wow.
Over the stick of Erickson in front of the goal. Leary's got it now. Loose at center for Datsyuk with Zetterberg. And an empty net. Henrik Zetterberg in all alone and scores. 5-2. Zetterberg's second of the night in his third point.
We'll credit Dan Fleury with allowing this goal to happen. Doing a great job defensively. Hard on the puck. That's been the Red Wing mantra tonight. Blocked a shot, cleared it. You may not get an assist on it, but nonetheless. A great job by Cleary to set up Datsyuk and Zetterberg there for this winning goal, or the ending goal, I should say.
Pavel Datsyuk has 3 points tonight, too, with a goal and two assists. So he and Zetterberg with 3 points. Cronwall's got three. Alfredson's got three.